What's up, everyone? I'm back. I'm just doing some fucking brawl, obviously. But I'm actually testing something out, and I will reveal what I'm testing out very shortly. I'm testing out this fucking classic controller that I got, because I've been having issues with the fucking Wii Remote Nunchuck combo, which I'm really not good with, and I figured, well, the closest thing I can get to a GameCube controller is, and then I remembered that they have the classic controller, and I was like, that's pretty close to a GameCube controller, at least the closest thing I could get to a GameCube controller, so I figured, okay, I might as well get a classic controller, see how it works, so I'm just gonna be screwing around with that today. And unfortunately, I do not have everything unlocked in this one, so, since I'm playing on my Wii U. So, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Can't control this fucking thing. DDD, you get your even bigger, fatter ass over here, damn it. I can roll dodge much easier. I think this will work pretty well. I'm liking this. Ah, shit. Yoshi drinking that fucking Red Bull. Why are you going after me, Yoshi, you jackass? You just keep that fucking shit to yourself, fuckass. My fucking cheeseburger. Sorry, I'm still getting used to this controller. But still, overall, not too bad. The winner is... Olimar. Alright, well, that'll do it for that one. Peace out.